20th. Pretty much 4 weeks out from my first men's physique competition. Excited, nervous, all these emotions in one. It's been a long journey, long process. Been working hard, man. I'm excited to see, you know, how I look once I finally hit the stage. These past 8 weeks, man, it's been rough, you know, along with school and everything and work. But the progress has been unbelievable. It's been unbelievable, and this journey's taught me a lot. Not just so much about my body, but also mentally. And the way I think and move now, it has me, you know, just on a different type of focus. But right now, I'm on my way to work out with any training. They have a Saturday program every Saturday from 8 to 9. So I'm the lead trainer, so I'm about to go turn this training up for them, have a little fun with my guys, and go from there, get my day started. But I'm gonna let you guys follow this journey these last 4 weeks. It's gonna be a fun ride, man. It's gonna be a fun ride. It's gonna be rough, but I want y'all to be there with me and, you know, see what I'm going through all the way to the day of the show. So stay tuned.
This is your second workout. You are a beast.
Good job, y'all. Good job. I'm just switching on the side.
Keep going to the buzzer.
Workout complete. Had an amazing time with my Indy training family. Had a lot of fun. We got a great sweat going. Now I'm on my way home to eat. I'm gonna give you a little preview of what I'm eating while on this prep. It's not pretty, but it gets the job done. I'm actually kind of used to it now. At first it was rough, but it's tolerable now. So I'm gonna give y'all a little preview of what I'm getting into. Like I said, I'm back on my way home, get my day started. I got a long day. Training, work, a bunch of different things, man.
We're on fire. Our flames burn brighter. We keep it burning, baby. We keep it burning, baby. Watch as we burn, burn, burn.
And I'm telling you, if you would just believe it before it happens, if you would just believe, if you would just believe that your day coming, that the sacrifices you are making today, they gonna pay off. But you gotta do me a favor. You can get all this information, you can get around all these people, but if you do not believe, it ain't gonna happen.
Layer on top of layer. Trying to work up that sweat. Ooh, boy.
Alright, done with fasted cardio. I'm beat, man. Time to go eat, run some errands, do some homework, relax a little bit, catch a movie with my lady. I'm gonna take y'all into this meal I'm about to have. This good old cream of rice. Oh man, good old cream of rice, boy, I tell you. I never even heard of cream of rice until I started this prep. The box is this big in the grocery store. I'm telling you. It's a million boxes of oatmeal and cream of wheat. out of my 26 years on this earth, I've never seen a box of cream of rice until I had to do it for this prep. But I've gotten accustomed to it. It's not bad and I can't complain. So I'm gonna eat a little bit of that, show you guys what it's about, and then get my day started. And then just relax a little bit and get back with you guys a little later.
Hello, trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, to the sun of my morning, babe.
Was that one? I thought it was bigger than that.
That's from Sam's Club, though. I bought that big giant pack of chicken.
Okay.
Sam, what else did I need?
Cream of rice and seasoning. Your butt got smaller, though. Your butt's smaller. Mm-hmm. It is. Yeah. They are. Look like your pants is about to just fall off you. Buy you a case of Ensure. Feed you some meat and potatoes. Cause don't nobody buy it.
Alright, is that it?
I think so.
There's eggs, right? And that's from Santa.
Have a good day. You too.
Hmm?
You guys record on my.
Nah, as we finally caught up with you, we like TMZ. So how do you feel about Blac Chyna dating Rob Kardashian?
No comment. Decided to skip out on Sam's Club tonight. I'm gonna grab the eggs in the morning, actually, after my first workout. Heading on our way back to the house. Cook, eat, relax, watch a few funny movies tonight, and just hang out. Enjoy the night. Then we're back at it again. Tomorrow morning, I'll be back up 4 a.m. Get to the gym by 5 a.m. Give you guys a little preview of that. And follow me through my morning workout, what I'm gonna be doing. Nothing too crazy. Haven't been feeling too strong lately, to be completely honest. I feel a little weak, but I'm still pushing through it, still getting reps, still pushing challenging weight. So I'm trying to keep it that way. But I'll be back at it tomorrow morning. I may give you guys a little preview of what we're about to cook. Or what she's about to cook. She does a lot of the cooking. I act like I do the cooking, but she does almost all of it. Except breakfast. I make breakfast. I make the cream of rice. I make the egg whites. And I make the egg. So give me some credit. But yeah, she holds me down, man. She's awesome. I love her. That's my girlfriend, too. My girlfriend, Tamara. She don't want to be on camera like that, but I'm gonna get her on camera anyway. But like I said, man, we're about to head back to the house, cook this food, eat, relax, watch some movies, just have some us time. Back to the grind again tomorrow morning.
Tell me about that work. have you lurking. You make her like, man, I like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in the righteous. Nobody text me in a crisis. I believed all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. You tell me I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. That's something about that.
My way to class. Actually running a little late. Tired, man. Exhausted. This purpose starting to set in a little bit. A little fatigue. But I can't complain. I can't complain at all, man, but I'm on my way up to Rowan University. I take this drive about 4 to 5 days a week for class. I'm a full-time student on top of being a personal trainer. I had to make a quick Wawa stop, my favorite place in the world. Grab a black coffee. We can't have any sugar or anything while in this prep. So I've kind of gotten used to drinking black coffee, which sucks, but it's not that bad, to be completely honest. Got that. As you can see, got my BCAAs or BICAs, as my boy Tone likes to call it. Got my BICAs with me. Got my water with me. And I'm ready for the night. I'm ready. Bring it. Bring it. Nah, but I had to make that quick stop. And now I'm officially on my way to school, guys. Take the stairs for extra cardio. Work out all the time.
Who does not understand this? Yes, sir.
Oh, no, I just had a question.
No, I'm sorry, Nate, go ahead.
I guess just to make it really short, it goes from the systemic capillary blood takes oxygen into the tissue cells. The tissue cells takes the carbon dioxide back into the systemic capillary blood, then it goes over to the pulmonary capillaries, where that carbon dioxide, that carbon dioxide, then the carbon dioxide rich blood then goes out to the alveola. Where it brings back in oxygen and it just keeps repeating.
Repeat.
All right.
And it's all because of partial pressure.
Just got done with class. I'm beat. Got my food with me. Looking a little gross right now. It's kind of cold actually, which sucks because I have a microwave in my car. I wish it came with one. All this money I paid for it. But I just want to thank you guys for tuning in, man. Follow me through this journey, man. This is the first episode. Please like, share, comment, share some insights, some positivity. You know, share this, man. Let's get this out. But nah, I really thank you for the support and following me through this journey, man. 3 more weeks after this. Hope you guys tune into the next episode. See you then.